From today, I am going to start a series of videos in which we are going to learn some geometrical concepts using this very simple raw material, some newspaper sheets, old newspaper sheets, a scale, a ball pen, sketch pen or pencil, whichever that you may have, and a pair of scissors. Ordinary old newspaper. So we have to cut this and form four sheets like this. Let us prepare a square from largest square from this rectangle. The procedure is very simple.